time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
Lawrence is lined up to kick this one off, and you can feel the thunder in the crowd as they await the start of this game. He's to the 20, and down he goes to the 21-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Caught with room to work. He's out to the 30. He's taken down at the 32. That one's more than good enough for the first down.
Well, Brad, that is a great play by the quarterback to find his target past the marker to keep this drive moving.
From their own 32-yard line, first down. He catches another one. They must have seen something in the defense because that was the exact same play as the one they ran before.
Exactly the same play. The defense better make some adjustments because right now there's a mismatch that the offense is taking advantage of.
And they hit him in the backfield.
The offense knows that the linebackers are cheating up a little bit on the run. They can get some protection. They might want to open up a little bit of space for some passes underneath.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 42. Throws this one out to the right. Hauls it in as he's pushed out of bounds. Good gain on the pass to the running back.
This young man is becoming more and more part of this passing game. He does a great job of making guys miss after the catch.
Down at the 34. Second and 7. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Hey, what's the ball? What's the ball?
They come out in a 5-wide set. Throws complete. He's got room to work. He gets hit out of bounds at the 20. Him hard at the 17-yard line. Turner gets 3 yards on the play.
That was a great tackle. The defender seemingly came out of nowhere and put a big hit on the ball carrier.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Tackled after a decent pickup. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. 5 wide. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. Touchdown! That was a well-drawn-up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
And he converts the extra point. A nice 9-play, 78-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Wildcats offense basically predicated on what this kid can do.
The thing I love about this guy, Brad, is just the intangibles that he brings to the table. We've been seeing this guy make plays over the weeks, but the thing that I really recognize is his ability to really lead this football team. When things are going well, he's patting everybody on the back. When things are not going well, he's trying to pick them back up and getting them ready to go. So not only does he physically have the tools, but also I really love the way he approaches the game.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. They'll spread the field with five wide. And a quick throw. And he tackles him hard at the 33-yard line. To about the 41-yard line.
The play was very well conceived as they were able to get a decent gain and a first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 41. Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete.
Number 30, the intended receiver of the play. That makes it second and 10.
Open field. Tackle made at the 46-yard line. From the 46-yard line, first down. He's tackled at the 43-yard line. Scrambling. He's at the 30. He takes off and he dives forward. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep them out of the end zone.
First and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line. Run, left side. Nice run, and he's brought down. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. And he's tackled at about the 19-yard line. And once again, they'll come to the line, try to convert on third down. 26 Mike. And they make the stop right around the 16-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Zips it to the back. He's knocked out of bounds right around the 4-yard line. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. 7-0. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. A couple there.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
That brings in second and goal.
Play 13 of the current drive. And he's tackled after positive yardage. The defense backed up into their own end zone. It's third and goal from the one. They come out in a goal line set. Here's a handoff, and he saves the score.
The defense just met the blockers head on and drove them back straight into the runner.
Flags are all over the place, and they'll blow it dead.
False start. Offense.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a five-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
It's fourth down. This should be an easy field goal. The kick is up, and it is good. Lawrence has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. And he's taken down right around the 26-yard line. From their own 26-yard line, it's second down. And down he goes around the 29-yard line.
That'll bring up third and six.
Strike to his receiver, no good.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. Booming kick. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Play fake. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 48-yard line. They'll get him for a loss.
The D-line did a good job of nullifying out the blocks up front, and that allowed the linebacker to roam free and make the tackle in the backfield.
Under pressure with a quick throw. Caught out in the open. Tackle around the 16-yard line. So after the big pass play, we've got a first down. Touchdown.
Outstanding run and great execution by the entire offensive unit, especially the blocking up front.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a three-point lead with this extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Hey, catches it, and he's looking for more. He's out of bounds right around the 44-yard line. First and 10. Ball on their own 44. Bring him down at the 44-yard line. He's taken down at the 49-yard line. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He's going to come up short. Good tackle. Well, they try to keep it on the ground for the first down.
You know, Brad, here the defense just steps up and makes a play, stopping them and bringing up fourth down.
They put everyone up on the line. The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call.
False start. Offense.
Well, that penalty drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, if they could just keep their concentration, they'll avoid situations like that.
This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. 6 points and a pretty display of passing was a result of their last drive. Kirk, do you expect the defense to take a different approach here?
When this quarterback is on, he is on. It already seems like whatever this defense is trying just isn't working. But maybe if they add just a little bit more pressure, then they might be able to force him into a mistake.
He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
He's got it out to his tight end. Brought down at the 41. The Wildcats use their second timeout. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He chucks it downfield. And he got it! That's a great tackle at the 18. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. What a play, and that is first and goal. Gets rid of it. It's second and goal. Ball on the 4 yard line. Tackle made around the 3 yard line. Six, and he got it. Touchdown. He makes the PAT. Lawrence has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. Throws it into coverage, and it's intercepted. Down the sideline. And he will score.
The play by the defender. That was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. It's going to be interesting now to see if this quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
And they got him for a loss.
Boy, did you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
And that'll do it for the first half. Still plenty of football to be played. 24-7, Wildcats.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. This margin at halftime is not at all what we expected to see between two evenly matched teams. This game's gotten a ton of attention leading up to it. How easy is it, David, for a team to kind of get let down after getting all of that attention after a first half like this?
Well, I kept hearing Reese Davis and Kirk Herbstreit and Nestler talk all week about how this game was going to be so good. And now I'm in this game and I'm getting kicked around and I got no response for it. So I think once you're told that you belong on this stage and you've been told that your team is great, you got to prove it. And if you don't step up and prove it, now you're down three scores at the half. I mean, you won't be favored in many games, and there won't be many guys on TV talking about how good you are and how evenly matched, because right now, you're outclassed.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio. The best seat in the house belongs to Brad Nestler and Kirk Herbstreit.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Boy, this is one of those days when everything is clicking for an offense. These guys have been executing, and that's the reason they have such a nice lead.
They're 2 for 2 in finding the end zone on their last two drives. Let's see how they do here. Five wide. Steps out of bounds at the 31-yard line. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Throws incomplete, intended for his wide out.
Thomas was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up third and four.
He's to the 40, and he's got his receiver. It's the sophomore.
Allison makes the tackle at the 40-yard line.
From their own 40-yard line, it's first down. Here he goes. Makes it out to about the 50.
Gain of 10. That makes it first and 10.
Man left, man left.
Nice run there as they work the outside.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That makes it 7-6.
Second and six. Ball on the 45. And now he's got room to run. He's tackled at the 37.
First down.
to an open man. He dropped it. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Looks middle, got his back, and he's tackled around the 25-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Caught, open field, and he is drilled at the 19-yard line.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and 4.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Takes the toss left, and they make the stop at the 20-yard line. And so it's another third down upcoming here. They come out on an empty backfield. Didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him short of the sticks.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
Great position to score. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Pitch right side. Room around the corner. Dives for extra yardage. A yard, maybe two on the carry.
Yeah, it was a short gain, but a nice tackle there by the senior corner who came in from the outside and made a nice play.
And this is the 14th play of the drive.
26 Mike, 26 Mike.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown. And he hits the PAT. One great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Wildcats continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. They'll make the sack.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you're definitely going to feel it the next day.
So the sack makes this a second and long.
Watch the screen, watch the screen.
They come out in a 5-wide set. Taken down at the 26.
Number 24 makes the tackle at the 26-yard line. Third down.
Watch the slip. Watch the slip. Hey, check by 46. Check by 46.
Throws it to the outside. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 46. Gets it. He's in space. And down he goes, right around the 42-yard line. just gets rid of it. From the 42-yard line, second down. Tackled for a loss.
It's a great play by the defense, but it really makes you wonder, was there a miscommunication up front by the offensive line? They just seemed to allow the defensive line to get through, and the running back didn't have much of a chance at all.
Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 27. Find his receiver, and that's a first down. Tackle around the 12-yard line.
Well, the quarterback's able to find a soft spot in the defense, and he threw an accurate ball for a solid pickup.
First and 10, ball on the 12. We head to the fourth. The Wildcats with a 24-point lead. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
He fights forward to about the 10.
That'll bring up third and eight.
Well, they'll line it up again on third down. Two for two so far on this drive. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. Zips it to his receiver, touchdown. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
Well, they're going to try for the two-point conversion. He's going to try and scramble. He's got the two. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Wildcats have put up 24 unanswered points. One team can't do anything wrong. The other team can't do anything right. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Tackle outside after a nice pickup.
That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line. Now he's scrambling. So that sack sets him back a little bit now. They're looking at second and 13.
Here we go.
Knocked out of bounds. the 50. Quick throw. He's taken down to the 38-yard line. From the 38-yard line, first down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. They go with the run. He's at the 30. He gets hit out of bounds at about the 21. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
26, Mike. 26, Mike. Here we go. 3 and 8.
Made right around the 20. A 1 yard gain by the halfback.
We've watched this guy play, and over the course of his college career, he's made some spectacular tackles. Nice play.
Deep ball, laying it out there. He's got it. Touchdown.
Well, with that touchdown, these guys will start celebrating, and they may just seal the deal on this game.
And he tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Boy, the two offensive coordinators have to be loving this. In fact, you can look over at our booth next to us and see how much they're enjoying it with a big smile on their face. The defensive coordinators, on the other hand, might be looking for a pink slip on Monday.
We're about set to start things up again. Just over 2 minutes in the game. Stepping up, makes the catch, and the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. He's going to air it long. Can't connect. Intended that time for the wide receiver.
Sometimes the ball just kind of sails on you. I'm sure he wouldn't mind having that one back.
From their own 22-yard line, third down. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. And here's a quick throw. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
Ramirez goes the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and 13.
Green awaiting the return. He's at midfield. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
Bingo.
Still first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Gaining 4 yards. That makes it third and three.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. they'll get the call again. Nice run to the outside. The Wildcats know that they have to enjoy this guy while they've got him, because somewhere down the line he's going to be at the next level.
Well, that'll definitely be in his future, but for now he needs to sit back and just enjoy this performance. And really, the play caller, the quarterback, the offensive line, the receivers, the entire group as just a whole should feel good about their performance.
For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.